when you are scrolling through your news feed and you read a message about the coronavirus, think about how it makes you feel. Does it make you feel angry, sad, or shocked? Disinformation can be spread through the use of emotion-targeted content. Before sharing or reacting to such content, try to think of where it comes from. Who might benefit from it? And who might be hurt from it? Think before clicking. Think before sharing. During the COVID-19 outbreak, only trust official information sources and credible media outlets. Do not share unverified information. This is a message from UNESCO.